can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions. Be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
I'm Jonathan Golan, senior post-game interview with Bryson Papa. So, big senior night, and obviously you're senior captain. How has this role played a big impact, especially on your mentality throughout these games?
Well, the role is something I've never had the chance to achieve yet, and I love having it. I love being able to hold my teammates, be a part of them, be there for them every play of the game. I love being the motivation for them. You know, it's a big thing coming out as a senior and being able to be a captain, looking over every play, every player, everything they do, making sure everything is standard and everything is made right.
And as Clogs always says, one week seasons, how's that mentality gonna translate over from the regular season now into the postseason?
Well, now that we're looking at mentality, I mean, for the past 30, 40 years, every team's looked down on us. They always thought they would beat us. They thought coming here, that's an easy win. No, we're doing us now. All right, every single play we go, we're going our hardest. Our mentality is play with heart, play with soul. Nothing's going to stop us if that's the way we do it.
Thank you for joining us tonight.